A handheld blood spinning device. Amazing.
Yes, this amazing bit of card can actually diagnose diseases like malaria and HIV.
These guys wanted to make a cheap way of separating blood, and all their research was not in vain.
So how have these Stanford scientists turned a bit of paper into a medical marvel?
This is the paperfuge. It's a paper version of a centrifuge.
A centrifuge is a machine that spins samples of blood really, really quickly. Because the stuff inside the samples is of different densities, the spinning means that they separate out. The great thing about the paperfuge is it manages to do exactly the same thing using not much more than some small tubes, a bit of cardboard, and some string.
But how can paper do the same thing as expensive lab equipment?
The blood is loaded into two thin tubes that are attached to the paperfuge, and it separates as the paperfuge spins. The heavy red cells go to the bottom, the lighter plasma goes to the top, and organisms that cause disease, like plasmodium, which causes malaria, would go in the middle.
The disc spins 125,000 RPM. This means it's the fastest spinning human-powered device ever.
This has real-world applications because it can be taken to extremely remote locations at a fraction of the cost of taking a normal centrifuge.
A centrifuge for 20 cents, that is groundbreaking.